Hello, you guys. Welcome to my channel. This will be my first video ever. Technically, my first video ever. And today, we are going to be swatching all of the lipsticks that I own, which I think about 19 or 20 of these. It's a lot. So, if you want to see me swatch all of these, then keep on watching. Now, a big majority of these lipsticks are ColourPop because I'm broke and that's the only thing I can afford. So we're just gonna go into one that's not ColourPop. This is Colored Rain in the shade Vanity Rain. It's like a bright orangey red. I'm looking in the monitor, that's why I'm looking away. Ooh. Ooh, that looks so nice. Looking in the monitor, that's why. But wow, that looks super good. Look, it's drying down already. That's great. I don't really wear this one too much. I kind of just saw it and was like, oh, that's a nice color. But wow, that looks super good. There's nothing on my finger. I hope my lips don't fall off. That'd be horrible. No! Oh, I forgot this stuff. This lipstick, this is good lipstick. This is good lipstick. This won't even budge. I should have did this one last. Everywhere. This is a challenge. Trying to successfully remove lipstick without getting it on your foundation. And some got on my foundation. Great. Now I'm gonna jump into ColourPop. Absolutely, I am obsessed with ColourPop. Like, they have such amazing products. I've tried their lipsticks, I've tried. I think that's the only thing I've tried. Oh, their highlighter palette called Give Me More, that's really good too. They have several different lipsticks. They have their Luxe lips, they have their liquid lipsticks, they have their lippy sticks, which is what these are. These are like super, hold on, I'll show you. They're like super, super soft and pigmented. Like, look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. I love these and they're really comfortable to wear. So actually, we're gonna try this color first. I think they are $5.50. There you go. They are so soft and creamy. This color is called Fly Fi, by the way. This is so pretty. This is gorgeous. Okay, on to the next. You see how easy that comes on? We will do Candy Paint, and this one is a rich terracotta. Super pretty. It's hard to believe I was actually really scared of this color. I was afraid it was going to look like a crackhead. And the last one of the lippy sticks that we'll try is called Party Foul. And this is just purple. Nice, bright purple. A lot of these I don't wear that often. I really should. Look how pretty they were. How do some of these beauty bloggers take off lipstick without ruining their foundation. It's literally impossible. Alright, now we will get into our... What the heck was that? I just did. But now we will get into our Luxe lipsticks. These came out April? I'm gonna say April. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think these came out in April. These are super creamy is how I'll describe them. We'll do Mind Trick. Mind Trick is a brick red. There it is. Hold on. Right there. It's gorgeous. I think I've only worn this one once. And these are also super comfortable as well, very moisturizing. These do not dry down, so they are transfer proof. But they feel super just creamy. We'll go into Ghosted. That is this color right here. Wow. Oh my gosh, that looks amazing. They glide on. Super easy. Look how easy it is to take it off. The final Luxe lipstick that we will go in with is 27. I don't mean to block the camera or anything, but I need some like close-up action when I'm doing this. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Wow. Wow. Now here is where it gets messy. Liquid lipsticks. Now the liquid lipsticks they have in three different finishes. They have the ultra matte, the ultra satin, and the ultra blotted. I do not own the blotted. I only have the matte and the satin. Which one do I want to go in with? We will go in with this one. This is called Ambush. This is a true red, and it is in the satin finish. This is more like a velvet finish. These don't dry down either. They are not transfer-proof. Super pretty. I know I keep saying they're super pretty, but they really are. Love that. Next, we will do this one. This one is called, first of all, it's like a warm berry. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Love that. Wow. This is in the satin finish as well. Try not to let it dry down too quickly. I don't want it to be so difficult to take off. My poor lips. Now we're gonna go Friday. And this one's just black. Dang, that is black. I love how these are super pigmented too. These look amazing. Wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I believe this is ultra matte, I believe so. I don't know if you guys can tell, but most of the foundation is gone from around my lips. I hope it's not, I pray it's not noticeable. We're gonna go in with this one next. I love this color. Oh my gosh, this is pretty. This is ultra matte, I believe. Wow, that dried down super fast. All right. Holy crap, that dried down fast. Going with Sizzle. And when I saw this color, I was like, I have to have it. I have to have it. It is gorgeous. I think this is a berry too as well. I believe the first time I wore this was my 21st birthday, which is super fun. I drank a Bahama Mama, Applebee's, and got tipsy. I messed it up. Hey, that was terrible application of it, but so it looks like on the back of my hand. Gorgeous. Now let's wipe that horrible disaster off my mouth. A lot of that lipstick foundation is gone from around the area, but I don't even care right now. I'm just gonna continue. Let's go into Limbo. This is just brown. It's just a nice chocolate brown. This is an ultra matte as well. We love the chocolate brown. Let's here. It's gonna go down here from here. Like the rest of these, they're gonna stain. They're gonna stain really bad. This one, arabesque. Like a nice burgundy. This is also one of the colors I saw and I was like, I gotta have it. I gotta have it. This is gorgeous. Look at that. Like, come on. Now, I don't know if they like changed the formula on this one, because this one is a lot more watery than my other lipsticks. Which, I don't know, it's like it's not a problem, but you know, I'm just saying. It's so pretty. Wow. It's so pretty. Okay, I'm not gonna do that one. There's one I've been avoiding, the lipstick that I've been avoiding, which I will get into that when I put it on. I'm gonna do this one. Cashing out. This is an ultra satin. Hold on. You know, and I don't get why people like colors for the fall. It's colors for the summer. I don't care. I'll wear the color all year round. Love that, and that looks super good. That stains so bad. They're actually pink. Like, I could literally just slap some lip gloss over this and keep it moving. Oh gosh. Alright, my lips are really starting to feel it now. We're almost done. LAX. This is a vampy red. This is LAX. And this is an ultra matte. This was one of the first ones I bought from them. Immediately sold. And it already dried down. Going into Notion. Just adding to the staining, you know. I like the formula on this one. I don't know if they're like changing around the formula or something, because each one of these ultra matte lipsticks felt different. Different. This looks like it has like a slight metallic reflect in it. Wait, has it always had that and it's never noticed? And last, but not least, maybe the color I've been avoiding, Love Bug. This is a beautiful color. Oh, I really don't want to wear this one, but for the video, I'll wear it. This one, when applying it, is a lot more sticky than the other ones. Oh, oh my god. Very, very sticky. I don't know. Oh, look at that. I don't know if you can tell. It feels really sticky and weird on the lips. And when you try and take it off, it just crumbles all over the place. Like that. I don't know if you guys can see it. And it's not just me. I read the reviews on this particular color, and a lot of people are having that same problem. So I don't know if they flubbed, ColourPop flubbed with the formula on this one. I remember one time I put it on and it crumbled really bad and it got in my teeth and everything. It was just a mess. Oh, my lips. Oof. Oof. Okay, that's enough. I'm not even gonna scrub anymore. Okay. Oh, my lips hurt. Oh, my lips hurt. Okay. That is the end of this lip swatching video. My lips are so pink. They're pink and they hurt. Oh, they hurt. This is bottom up right here. It's completely raw. Okay, well, if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you later.